So check out this rattlesnake right here.
And I was just right here. I heard some rocks falling. So I looked up, I barely noticed him. I might have been right by him because I was just right up here and that's where he came down.
There's no way he could have warned me because his rattle is broken. I've seen just the same amount of rattlesnakes that have a broken rattle than I have seen with a working rattle. Normally I have snake guards on. Next time I'll be wearing some snake guards.